sorry, 0.4 and bracket close. Is this the sum, boys?
Yes.
So now what we have to do? Fraction ma su karta tha, same way, same thing. Open the bracket first. So 5 upon 4, wait. 5 upon 4 will be as it is. Okay. This will be converted, plus minus will be minus. And over here, 11 upon
4.
Got it? Now, is equal to 4 is common. We don't have to get LCM. Why? Because denominator is same. So 4 is common LCM. Now 5, sorry, minus 11. So now is equal to plus minus minus.
Minus.
So while adding and subtracting, je bola hi karvanu. So 11 minus 5 is 11 minus 5 is 6. Am I right or wrong?
Right.
Now, who is greater, 5 or 11?
What, sir?
Which number is greater, 5 or 11?
11 is greater.
11 is positive or negative?
Negative.
So, minus 6 upon 4. Now, minus 6 upon 4, we have to check. Do we have any chance of dividing each other? Can we divide 6 and 4 with each other?
Yes, sir, with 2.
Yes.
With 2. So 2 threes are and 2 twos are. So the answer of this will be minus 3 upon
2.
2. And you have to write at the end, you have to write like this. Therefore, Karina Alakwanu, whole sum. Aleku. Therefore, like this, in all the sums, in the whole exercise of 9.2, you have to do this sum like this. Therefore, 5 upon 4 plus minus 11 upon 4 is equal to minus 3 upon 2 over and out. That's it. Anybody has any doubt with this sum?
No.
The way we were doing for fraction, the same way we have to do for rational numbers. Second sum, 5 upon 3 plus 3 upon 5. Second sum we will do. 5 upon 3 plus 3 upon 5. Now, 3 and 5. We have to get LCM, so LCM will be 15, I think so. Every time we cannot multiply with this to each other, huh? But this again, jo 4 and a 6 denominator, ma hoy to pacho 4 6 are 24 na aave. 4 6 are 24 na aave koi divas. We have to multiply only you if you have one prime number and one composite number, then also it is you can multiply, and if you have two prime numbers in denominator, then also you can multiply. That will be our LCM. But in 6 and 4, you cannot multiply. If, for example, 9 and 15. 9 and 15 denominator, ma hoy to pan ek saath 15 nines are, you know, answer na. Are you getting my point?
Yes, sir.
So composite numbers cannot be multiplied with each other. Only prime numbers can be multiplied with each other. Samjhanu? So LCM will be 5 threes are 15. So this 5 upon 3 has to reach up to 15. And 3 upon 5 also has to reach up to 15. Am I right?
Yeah.
So this will be multiplied with 5. So even 5 will be multiplied by 5. And this will be multiplied to reach 15, 3. So this will be also multiplied by 3. So what is the answer we got? 25 upon 15. And here we got is 9 upon 15. Any doubt with this?
No.
Now we have what? 25 upon 15 plus 9 upon 15. Do we got our sum now?
24 upon 15.
Yeah.
Okay. So 15 will be as a common LCM. 15. Now we can add 25 plus 9. Am I right? So we got what? 34 upon
15.
But can we keep this 34 upon 15? No.
No.
We can divide.
2 integer 4 upon 15. What will be the answer?
2
integer 4 upon 15. At the end, you have to do therefore is equal to karina answer laki nakwano. Pilaa lakwano pachi any baju ma is equal to karina answer laki nakwano. Is that clear? Anybody has any doubt?
No.
No.
Your bachcha party?
Yes.
So, Amati, hard luck to some. Eighth one. Shall I do eighth one? Rest of all you can do by your own.
Sir, eighth one to easy. Chhe.
Eighth one easy lage chhe?
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes.
What about other children?
Sure.
Yes, sir.
I can convert this for you so that it will be more easy. 3 twos are 6. So minus will be as at 6 plus 1
minus
upon
7.
3. So 7 upon 3 will be the sum, 23 upon 5. Understood? So minus 7 upon 3 plus 23 upon 5. Is that clear?
Yes.
I need some.
Hello, sir.
Bolo.
Sir, koi doubt na thiyo, sir. Present, sir.
Kon chahi? Kon bolo atyare? Su naam chhe taru? Su naam chhe taru em puchus.
Sana.
Azil.
Azila, explanation chalu chhe tu aa badhu bole chho. Anybody has any doubt right here? Boys?
No, sir.
So this yes, sir. Minus 7 upon 3 plus 23 upon 5. Now you can easily do your sum, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So question number 2. Now question number 2 is find means what? We have to just check the difference. Seven upon 24 and 17 upon 36. Minus 17 upon 36. Any doubt with this?
No,
sir.
Now you check out, is any number divided with each other? No. So we have to take LCM and LCM we got is 72. 24 and 36 to LCM karo, to LCM will be 72. So this 7 upon 24 has to reach up to 72. So 24, how many is a 72?
3
is a. So it will be 21 upon 72. Okay, then second, 17 upon 36.
Into 2,
chalo. Very good. 17 also will be multiplied by 2. So it will be 34 upon 72. Am I right? Now both are like fractions, this 72 and 72. So we will take 72 as common. LCM. 21 was the first fraction, 21 minus 34. Badama is equal to mukwano. But it's step chalo karwano. Boys. Then what will be the answer? Plus minus will be minus only. So 34 minus 21 will be 13. And what is the greater number, 21 or 34? Which one is greater number out of these two?
34.
So is it positive or negative?
Negative.
Negative.
So answer will be negative. Minus 13 upon 72. See, look here. We got the answer. Any doubt with this sum? Boys?
No. No, sir.
No, sir.
चलो कोई हार्ड लगे था पांचे सम्मादी। I'll do the one more. I will do one more sum out of these four.
Third one.
Minus 6 upon 13 and minus 7 upon 15. See, third one I am showing here. Minus 6 upon 13. Minus 7 upon 13. So is equal to minus 6 upon 13. This will bracket will get open. Minus will convert to plus 7 upon 15. Am I right or wrong?
Right.
Samjhai cha? Now 13 and 15 are both different denominators. So we took LCM. LCM we got is 195. After getting LCM, we get 195. Is that clear? 13 is prime number. So 13 mato 13 satetase is 3 5s are 15 and 5 3s 5 1s are 5. So 15 1s are 15 and 13 1s are 13. So if you multiply 13 and 15, you will get 195. Is that clear?
Yeah.
So yes. Minus 6 upon 13 plus 7. Upon 15, you both have to multiply with one number to get 195. So 13 multiplied by 15. So minus 6 will be multiplied by 15 and 15 will be multiplied by 13. So 7 will be multiplied by 30. So this answer we got minus 90 upon 195 and this part we got 91 upon 195. Now we got common LCM 195 minus 90. Plus 1, plus minus, minus. So, karvanu minus, 91 minus 91. Now, 90 is greater or 91 is greater?
91.
So, 91 has positive sign. So, answer will be 1 upon 195, positive. Understood, Sufyan, Sahil, Sanraj, Muhammad Ali?
Yes, sir.
Azil, Idris. Chalo, question number 2 is over. Question number 3. Product means what? We have to multiply. Very easy sum. 9 upon 2 multiply by minus 7 upon 4. Now in multiplication, what I told you while doing multiplication in the rational number, you have to check out numerator and denominator by their own itself first. If it is cutting, we have to cut. Then we can check cross multiplications. 2 ne 7 jai chek bija sata nathi jatu. 9 and 4 nathi jatu. So what we will do, we will directly multiply with each other. Samjhai gyu? So 9 7s are 63. Now in addition and subtraction, je bolai ek karta ta ne mota bhai kai mukta ta sign. Are you getting? But in multiplication and division, je bolai ek sign muki devani. That means minus plus minus. So in answer also it will be minus. 4 2s are 8. Any doubt with this?
No
doubt. Sure. Chalo. Then 3 upon 10 multiply by minus 9. 3 upon 10 multiply by minus 9. This is what the question is given here. Correct? So what will be the terms? We don't have to do anything else. Multiply this minus 9. Je che ni niche 1 hoyatte automatic.
Yeah.
So what will be answer? Ek bija sathe nathi thatu, cross sathe nathi thatu, division. I'm sorry, cutting. So 9 threes are 27 plus minus minus. Upon 10 ones are 10. This is our answer. See ya. Am I correct?
Sir, no, samjhayu.
Su kairu, su no samjhayu. Chal mane kyo?
Second sam no samjhayu.
Su kairu me. Su kairu me. To no samjhanu. Me kai kairu j nathi. First sam samjhano hoy to second samjhano hoy.
Sir, 3 ne 9 to cut thai chhe ek bija sathe.
3 ne 9 kya cut thai chhe? Numerator and numerator થોડી કોઈ દિવસ કટ થાય ઉપર નીચે જોવાનું હોય આ બે કટ થાય છે આ બે કટ થાય છે આ ને આ થાય છે આ ને આ થાય છે એમ જોવાનું હોય કોઈ દિવસ આ ને આ કટ થાય કોઈ દિવસ આ ને આ કટ થાય મલ્ટીપ્લાય થાય તો
ઓકે સર
ન્યુમરેટર એન્ડ ન્યુમરેટર કોઈ દિવસ કટ થાય ડિનોમિનેટર એન્ડ ડિનોમિનેટર કોઈ દિવસ કટ થાય સુફિયાન We have to check numerator and denominator with each other. Potano ne potanu jovanu. This and this. Are they dividing each other? No. Then we have to check out. Multiplication che etle cross my cut kari sako tame. This to this, this to this. Are they cutting to each other? No. That means we have no other scope except multiplying numerator with numerator. Etle ane su thai 9 threes are 27. Minus plus. Minus, bolai muki didu. Bas, that's it. 10 into 1, 10 ones are 10. That's it. Suna wo keru ama me.
Asa, samjhai gyo ve.
Ta pelai samjhai gyo to khota natak karto to tu.
No, sir.
No, sir, bo sir ne mane khabar padi jai. Chokra natak karat ke sachu puchha jai. Ava kai keru d nathi to tane doubt hai na no samjhai am kem. Hamna bija bada samma haya karto to. Aa samma puchhvanu to haya karto to. અને ઓલો સમ નો સમજાય વાહ ચલો થર્ડ સમ ઇવન ધીસ ઓલ્સો ઇઝ નોટ એબલ વી કેનોટ ડિવાઇડ ધીસ ન્યુમરેટર એન્ડ ડિનોમિનેટર ઇન ધીસ ઓલ્સો ન્યુમરેટર એન્ડ ડિનોમિનેટર ઇઝ નોટ ડિવાઇડેડ સો વી હેવ ટુ ડુ ક્રોસ મલ્ટીપ્લાય આઈ મીન ક્રોસ ઓલ્સો નોટ પોસિબલ સો સિક્સ નાઇન્સ આર Six nines are? Wow. Very good.
54.
Eh?
54.
Kya sutro to atyar sudin? Six nines are 54. Chalo. Now, 54 हो जाए उससे साइन
माइनस 54
माइनस 54 अपॉन 511 जा 55। दिस इज अवर थर्ड आंसर। अंडरस्टूड बेटा?
यस
बॉयज। In the six sum, you can easily cut this. So, 3 upon minus 5 and minus 5 upon 3. 5, 5 cut kya, 3, 3 cut kya. There is answer will be 1 only. Samjhai ja ke nahi?
Yes.
Yes.
Jo upar niche cut nahi thatu. A banne ma jo tame. This and this is not cutting. This and this is also not cutting. But in cross, they are cutting to each other. Are you getting? समझाई छे?
यस यस
सर। फोर्थ सम 3 2 6 इट विल बी माइनस। व्हाई? बिकॉज़ माइनस प्लस इज माइनस। 7 5 इज 35 सो 6 अपॉन 35 इज द फोर्थ आंसर। माइनस 6 अपॉन 35 आ गया फोर्थ आंसर। चेक आउट कोई ना दिस माइनस 54 अपॉन 55 आ गया आंसर। अपनो आंसर then again numerator and denominator cannot divide with each other. Cross multiply in cross division also we cannot do. So 3 2s are 6, 11 5s are 55. Fifth answer 6 upon 55. Have you your answer by? And the last one, if you calculate by multiplying 3 5s are 15, so minus 15 upon minus 15, am I right? 3 5s are 15. Again, these 3 5s are 15. Minus plus minus minus plus minus. So it will be am ni to am one ad answer house. It will be 1. Understood, boys?
Yes, sir.
We are in question number 4 now. Chalo. Find the value. Value after dividing. આ તો તમને આવડવું જ જોયો. માઇનસ 4 ડિવાઈડ બાય 2 અપોન 3. ચલો કોણ કહેશે વોટ વી હેવ ટુ ડુ ઇન ધીસ? ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ વી હેવ ટુ ડિવાઈડ. સો કેન આઈ સે દેટ માઇનસ 4 અપોન 1 ઇટ વિલ બી ઓટોમેટિક 1 ડિવાઈડ બાય 2 અપોન 3. Now, can I say that division cannot be possible? So, this rational will be as it is. This will be converted to multiplication form. So this fraction, sorry, these rational numbers next to it will be reciprocal. So it will be 3 upon 2. Samjhai chhe? Ke nahi? Samjhayu ke nahi su karu, sir?
Yes.
આ સાઇન જે ડિવિઝન ની છે, ડિવિઝન કોઈ દિવસ ફ્રેક્શન ફોર્મમાં થાય નહીં. રેશનલ નંબર્સ કોઈ દિવસ ડિવાઈડ થાય નહીં. Let me clear you. This division sign has to convert to multiplication sign. Is that clear? So while doing this conversion of the sign, we have to do the next rational number as a reciprocal. Reciprocal means numerator hoy denominator ma avi jay na, denominator hoy numerator ma avi jay. So this minus 4 will be getting cancelled to 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So it will be minus 2 multiplied by 3. 1 1s are will be 1 only. So 3 2s are 6, minus 6 will be the answer. 1 has no value in denominator. Understood? See the first sum, minus 6. Any doubt with this? Any doubt, boys?
No.
Sure? Sufyan, Sahil?
Yes, sure.
Sahil, kya ho gaya?
Yes, sir, no doubt.
Nahi acche.
Now next sum, minus 3 upon 5 divide by 2. So 2 eklo to hase nahi, 2 ni niche 1 to hase j. Now minus 3 upon 5 as it is. This division has to get to multiplication sign, so it will be 1 upon 2. 2 upon 1 no shu thai jai. 1 upon 2. Now we have to check. We got our અને પેલાનો જે ક્વેશ્ચન કર્યો ક્વેશ્ચન નંબર 3 એવો સમ થઈ ગયા એવા સમ મલ્ટીપ્લિકેશન ફોર્મમાં. Now you have to check numerator and denominator. Are they dividing each other? No. You check out cross things. 5 and 1, minus 3 and 2, not dividing each other. If nothing is happening, then we have to multiply numerator with numerator. 3 ones are 3, minus plus, minus 3. 5 twos are 10. So minus 3 upon 10 is the answer. Have a chair. Boys, anybody has any doubt?
No.
બોલો બચ્ચા પાટી. This 8 sum I'm doing. This 8 sum. Rest of the sums you can do by your own. Okay?
Sure.
Sorry? 7 sum, yes. 3 upon 13. આ મેં તમને એક્સપ્લેનેશન વખતે કરાવેલો છે. It might be. Divide by minus 4 upon 65. I already did this sum while explaining you this content. For example, Lena. So 3 upon 13 as it is. This will be converted to multiplying form. So this will be reciprocaled. 65 will be in numerator and minus 4 will be in denominator. Understood? Now 13 ones are 13. 13 fives are 65. બરાબર ને? Now 3 into 5 will be 15. 1 4 is 4. And minus plus will be minus. So actual answer is minus in common 15 upon 4. Anybody has any doubt with this?
No.
No.
7 sum minus in common 15 upon 4 is the answer. Barabar na?
Barabar, sir.
Are wah, Muhammad Ali, wah. You check out amati koi 3rd, 4th, 5th and 6th. 1, 2, 3 kaira ne, 7 sum kaira. 4, 5 and 6 ma check kari liyo. If you have doubt, I can do it fast.
No sir, no doubt.
Sure, bachcha?
Yes, sir.
See, minus 1 upon 8 divided by 3 upon 4. So I will do direct reciprocal here. 8 multiply, so it will go, 4 will in numerator and 3 will be in denominator. This will be 2s are, 4 1s are. So minus 1 into 1, it will be minus 1. 3 2s are 6. Minus 1 upon 6 is the answer. See ya. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Barabar na bachcha party?
Barabar.
Even this will be the same. Minus 2 upon 13. I'm doing this sum. Minus 2 upon 13. Divide will be in multiplying form. So 7 upon 1 will be the answer. I mean reciprocal. Now we cannot divide with numerator and denominator. We cannot divide. So we will multiply. 7 2s are 14. Minus 14 upon 13 is the answer. Thank you. Yes. Here it is. Got it? Any doubt? See here. Minus 7. Next sum. Minus 7 upon 12 divided by minus 2 upon 13. So this will be multiplied. So this has been reciprocal. See here. Okay. Now they are directly multiplying because there is no things are divided to each other. So minus 91 and minus 24. This minus minus will be plus. So it will be plus 91 upon 24. Any doubt? Any doubt, boys?
No.
So with this sum, we completed our exercise 9.2 and chapter number 9 as well. Okay? We have completed our FA4 portion as well. Anybody has any doubt?
Yes.
with this chapter, rational number. Please revise all the sums, complete your fair book, revise all the sums one time in your class. If you do have any doubt, we have our first exam as mathematics on the 1st of Feb, right? So if you do have any doubt about any sums, please let me know in our next lecture. Okay? Chalo. Do take care of yourself, take care of your health very well, and enjoy the rest of the two lectures as well. Thank you, all of you.
Yes.
Bye bye. Khuda Hafiz.
Bye, sir.
My sir, tomorrow. Net no don't do. Ma, oh, dear. Sorry, no, that's a joke. Sir, the video.
लिए जा बाइक बंद कर
मारो बंद अच्छे
है हवा बंद करी हुआ है खोटा है
तू खोटो बोल ना
तारा आवाज क्या बदलाई गया
ये जा अल्लाह ने
फोन में बोलू सुन एटले
भाई नहीं है